Hello, America. This is Cool Hand saying, wow. Let me tell you what a patriot is. Liz Cheney, she's a patriot. Yeah. Cindy McCain, big patriot. Mitt Romney. Look at what Mitt Romney went through. All those chicken neck Republicans screaming, yelling at him that he should stand down. Let me tell you, who should stand down is a bunch of losers that still think Trump won the election. He lost. He lost. The loser lost. And he'll never be president again. Because he's a traitor to this country. He tried to overthrow an election by sending those people up to the Capitol on the 6th. We know what he did. He lost. Get it through your stupid head. He lost. Boys and girls, Liz Cheney, Mitt Romney, and Cindy McCain are real patriots because they're willing to stand up to the moron mob and tell it what it is. Now, I don't always agree with them, but I have to praise them. Good going, guys. You gotta stand up to these chicken heart wannabe Republicans. They're not Republicans. Bunch of chicken shit Republicans. And I mean it. You're a bunch of chicken shits. You know, come on, man. You're not real Republicans. Real Republicans would allow this shit to go down. But they are. Even the ones that weren't chicken shit Republicans are now pure chicken shit. It's disgusting. Even the leadership of the Republicans now have just totally turned to Trump. They'll never be Republicans again, boys and girls. You went to Jim Jones Jr., Trump. He'll have you taking cyanide next. So, I just want to say, you chicken shit Republicans, you lost. That's just from me. But you should really get a life.